true and international effort to pressure.
Fake news. Jim Acosta is fake news.
But this is where you should stay and listen to the people. What do you want to get away for?
Oh,
Saul, hey, how you doing? What's going on? Hey,
I see you got a big fan.
Yeah. What do you think about? Let me ask you a question.
You're a regular at these conferences. I mean, what do you think of what's happening here?
Why the hell would I take a test? Come on, man.